auto fans and toy fans alike are going to be impressed them, with LEGO getting ready to present its variant of the Chiron. What's more, a couple of pictures that appear to depict the machine have now released on the web. These pictures appear to depict the genuine article, dissimilar to a portion of the past supposed brakes, which we didn't give careful consideration to. They just didn't appear to be genuine. Pixel tip to Magazin Pro Driver CZ for the crisp pics. Yet, there's now a LEGO Bugatti Chiron and you can have it for just $15, we hear you saying. Obviously, yet that is an individual from the Speed Champions Extend, which is bound for youngsters, while the up-and-coming advancement will be the greatest LEGO Technic uncovered yet. What's more, we're anticipating that the Chiron should have its spot as the new leader of the Technic Extend. Obviously, the valuing will be somewhat unique to the one specified previously. For a certain something, the past lead, which could conceivably stay underway, to be specific, the Porsche 911 GT3 rupees, accompanies a cost of $299. The Rennsport Nunelfer is contained 2,704 pieces, estimating 6 creeps in tallness, 22 crawls long and 9 crawls in width. The thing accompanies indulgences, like a PDK tranny with useful or shifters, among others. Furthermore, we can anticipate that the Molsheim machine will be, in any event, as tempting as its German kin. In the meantime, in reality, Bugatti has presented the Chiron Sport Track Day manifestation of its hypercar, while we are all expecting a considerably spicier model, which could bring back the Veyron Super Sport identification. P.S. At the time when this article was distributed, the commencement on the LEGO site indicated 2 days and 21 hours until the uncovering of the Chiron. By and by, with this release, the new leader may appear in official trim considerably sooner.